Carol had 116 books in her room. She decided to give 10 books to each of her 8 friends. How many books did Carol have left? Carol had enough books to read for a few months. In fact, with how many books she had left, she could read 3 books a month for an entire year. She tended to read more in the summer, though, and less during the fall and winter months when she was busy with school. She enjoyed self-help books and Chicken Soup for the Soul books. The only friends she had were her 6 brothers and sisters, and her mom and dad, of course. She loved them dearly, and because her love language was gift-giving, she gave them each a book for every month from January through October. Her family was only half appreciative and only pretended to read them when she was around. She felt good inside, though, and when she was lonely, she would pick up and read one of the 36 books she had left.